Rocky Hill and Tractor Supply. I want to run right behind them. All roads lead to Turkey Hill and Tractor Supply Company. So, next 9 miles, horse and buggy, caution. Alright, this 370, this Holtwood Road. It's going out to Muddy Run, which is this gravity-fed play area for dogs. It's a power generation, but it's hydroelectric, but it's storage hydroelectric. They fill a lake with water, generate electricity when they drain the water out of it for deep generation. Good speed on it. This guy's going at a good clip. At the same speed I would be going. Anytime we're making good time on a road, I hate like hell to stop for any reason. The putts in store. 6.5 miles on this. I'm pulling a Muddy Run. What the fuck, for old time's sake. Does that just flamed out? This isn't part of the route, but I used to come here. But I think they have, or they used to have camping here. I know they got like a snack bar. I gotta go like get ice cream or something. Welcome to Muddy Run Bar. Nice listening, no alcohol. Yeah, so there is a campground. I assume you have to pay to use it. All right. Camp information. I don't want the picnic area. I don't have anything to picnic on. Alright, Blair Witch told me to turn around. I will. I want to find the fucking snack bar first. For old time's sake. And it's up there. Cool. I'll just park here in the handicapped spot.